Hi girls, I hope you girls are doing great. I hope everyone practiced the video last week. For this week, I just wanted to review and go over some of our motions and counts. I wanted to review the video from last week and then go over the entire dance with the music. So I want to start from the first 8 count after the instrumental part. So we're down 5, 6, 7, 8, pull 1, 2, 3 around 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8. After 7, 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 5. Right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna do that from the back now. So we're 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we ended on 6, okay? So these are broken T's to here, right at shoulder level. You should be able to, okay? I'm gonna do that with the music from the beginning. So everyone, let's face towards the back. I'm going to face towards the front. So I will end up back. The part we just went over, the after the instrumental part, and just to the back. With the after this here, after this I'm like what's next? So girls, make sure we do know our next moves, because it will throw you off. It did throw me off, actually. And it's just, it's not nice, like, not knowing what you're gonna do next, okay? So, yeah, after it was 1, 2, 3, 4, box, box, 7 and 8. Cross 1, 2, 3. Okay. So, I think we are good. Girls, just please keep practicing. Recital is coming up. The studio is almost opening, which I am excited for. Yes, so I hope you girls are practicing. It does get hot. but yeah. Please, please practice, know your motions. Try adding in your own sass, your own little, you know, sparkle to it. Things like facials, stuff like that, will really help. Okay, I think we're good. So I'll see you girls next week. Practice, practice, please, girls. Okay, bye.